Okay, so now the question is, you know, we're gonna need to design. We want to use 340 nanometer light, and we want to make the pits be the right depth, right? Okay, so the depth is D, right? And the laser light goes down and back, right? So the distance it travels is 2D, and we want that to be half the wavelength, right? So 2D is 1/2 of 340. So does that mean that the D is 1/4 of 340? So half of 340 is 170, half of 170 is 85. Yeah? Yay.